Now we will discuss on agile and lean manufacturing system. Since the last post-war period, some innovative form of production organization have arise, most of them from the experience of some successful Japanese industrial firm. After having achieved a certain size, such system have presented a considerable increasing on complexity to operate proper their manufacturing area under the paradigm of mass production. At the very end, firms generally have been guided by market requirements, and nowadays characteristics of customers certainly need to be viewed as the most important factors to be considered when establishing what kind of operations strategy will be the most effective under certain type of competition. Before any type of analysis is necessary to examine and understand the evolution path of cumulative strategic needs as a result of changes of paradigm along that time. The below figure first shows approximately when the productive and organizational system becomes more relevant for the lean production and agile manufacturing. The below figure shows the evolution of competitive forces and the increasing towards a re-examination of the importance of process productivity along with sustained growth, more and more focusing on social development. This is the background or scenario behind the apex and adoption of lean production and flexible production concept by Western firm during the 1980s. During this period, increasing on exchange ratio of the yen brought a general decrease on the domestic demand level and the consequent lack of interest of young Japanese regarding industrial jobs due to the excessive amount of work. As a result, it has forced firm to support a variety of techniques such as Kaizen teams aiming to improve their manufacturing performance and productivity, which resulted in a new phase of lean production. So, first, what is the lean manufacturing? Lean manufacturing is a philosophy that considers the expenditure of resources other than the direct creation of value for the end customer to be wasteful. Thus, it's targeted for elimination. Working from the perspective of the client who consumes a product or service. Now, the principle of lean: eliminating waste, build quality in, create knowledge, defer commitment, delivery fast, optimize the whole. Now, the agile manufacturing. Agile manufacturing is a term applied to an organization that has created the processes, tools, and training to enable it to respond quickly to customer needs and market changes while still controlling cost and quality means training to enable it to respond quickly to customer needs and market. The agile manufacturing is seen as the next step after lean manufacturing. Means after lean manufacturing, the next step is agile manufacturing in the evolution of production methodology. Higher priority is customer satisfaction in case of the agile manufacturing. Welcome changing requirements, frequent delivery of software, business people and developers cooperating daily, build projects around motivated people, face-to-face conversation is best, progress measured by working software, सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट पी पेस कंटिन्यूअस अटेंशन टू टेक्निकल एक्सीलेंस सिंप्लिसिटी सेल्फ ऑर्गेनाइजिंग टीम रेगुलर रिफ्लेक्शन एंड अडेप्शन. नाउ एजिल वर्सेस लीन. तो मीन्स एजिल जो आया था दैट इज आफ्टर द लीन मैन्युफैक्चरिंग. सो एजिलिटी इज नीडेड इन लेस प्रिडिक्टेबल एनवायरमेंट्स व्हेन वॉल्यूम इज लो एंड द नीड ऑफ वेरिएबिलिटी इज हाई. मीन्स एजिल व्हेन वॉल्यूम इज लो एंड नीड इज हाई बोथ अल्टीमेटली फोकस ऑन इंक्रीजिंग बिजनेस सस्टेनेबिलिटी इन द हाई कॉस्ट मैन्युफैक्चरिंग सेक्टर्स. बोथ आर आंसर्स टू चैलेंजेस फेस बाय हिस्टोरिकल मैन्युफैक्चरर्स. ओके थैंक यू.